Hey, what's going on, guys? Jackie back here today for another video, and right now it is clearly 8:03 here in Texas. So right now I'm just showing you a couple of the cool things on our dressers. I don't know why. There's some Valentine's. There's some things I use when I use one of my Harry Potter ones. Cactus, moon. It has a couple of Minecraft guys in it, and a weird bug fidget spinner. It's a glow-in-the-dark fidget spinner. Just all that hung up stuff. I got a Death Trooper, a Chima guy, I don't know its name. I think that's Bulbapurge or Jigapet, I have no idea. Let me know in the comments. And there's Luke Skywalker. This is a ship I just made up. It's just missiles and it's a gun. This is a guy I just got at a store. Some dice. That's Maximum, so that should be on his register. And here's a ribbon I got. Just pretty much holding out my chin. I never use it to put my room too well. So let's see Max's dresser now. He's got a lot more things. It says basket of origami and maybe a couple paper airplanes. That's actually my here's his fidget spinner case. There's no fidget spinner there. Here's his Minecraft dog. So that a few more details of that in a little. This is our moon control. Moon. Press this button. It goes through all the faces of the moon. Slowly. And once you get to a full moon, I'll just be done watching the moon, because watching the moon can be a little boring. I'm already a little bored myself. Okay, it's finished. So here's next to us, your Rubik's Cube, this Kendama, trophy for Bible Quiz, card, here's Rubik's Cube stand, for socks, I don't know what that means. A joke, there's a joke book, Parlor Reads, Sticky Ball, Walkie Talkie, a timer holder, or whatever, like a little light up Superman pen. There's actually a pen that goes with this. I don't know where I ever got to, but wherever I got to, no idea, but. CDS for Superman. So that's what that goes when you push the button. So you have a pencil, my voice. Oh, there's a space for it. One of the marble ball courses. Some Kinect things that actually move because of the battery. And more pearly things. A shield. I don't know why the puzzle's sitting up there, but more pearly things. An Xbox controller eraser. Now some more features about the Minecraft doll. Be right there! So, when his legs are straight, he won't be tamed. You open his mouth and sit him down, or push the bone that comes with him in his mouth. And it's tamed. Well... Why? I need these drawers pushed in. I'm coming for breakfast, Mom! Good job, Tippy. Where's my breakfast? Oh. I'm doing a video. Right now. Thank you. I'm just doing a video. The one I was gonna call Max is gonna kill me. Yours is a lot better than mine. Cause it has this thing. It has this thing, which I don't know what it does. There's little Witcher Virginia gadgets. Like, if I can turn mine to yours, it's just, how do you zoom in?
On mine?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know how I zoom in.
Mine's an
Yay,
easy.
The rest of my breakfast. Oh, I'm gonna go get a cup of milk.
Can I use my leg? On which porch? Yeah, because Thompson's equine, you know, can't bite. Well, I believe this will have to be the end of the first set video in this series.
Here.
It's gonna be a two video thing. Everybody. So, see you all for part
wait, wait,
two.
Wait.
I haven't stopped.
Good.
I don't know if I saw my hair. Goodbye.